is with Russia were at the top of the agenda.
We want to see the killing, the horrible killing in Syria stop as soon as possible, and everybody's working toward that end.
The 25-minute sit-down marks the president's highest level of in-person contact with Russia since taking office. He is set to meet with Russian President Vladimir Putin on the sidelines of the G20 summit in just 2 months. South Korea's new president could drastically change how the country handles the nuclear crisis in North Korea. He took the oath of office today and says he's willing to visit with the North under the right conditions and favors open dialogue and economic cooperation with Pyongyang. The former president's awaiting trial in a corruption scandal. Here we go again. Tempers flared, fists fly, once again on an air.